Morning, New Paltz. This is Tyler and
Logan.
And this is Fun Day Monday. Woo! So, Logan, how does it feel to be a state record holder, All-American state champ?
Well, it feels pretty amazing.
In two events.
It feels pretty amazing. I'm pretty proud of the rest of our relay teammates who stepped it up.
What other sports are you thinking about that you're really going to excel at because of your grizzly bearness?
I'm looking forward to playing football next year.
What's your best physical attribute that has to deal with swimming?
I would have to say my quads help me out a lot from so many squat thrusts.
Challenge! Now it's time for the challenge question. On average, how many seeds are on a Big Mac McDonald's bun?
I'm going to have to go with 271.
Sorry. It's 178.
Today's challenge is a blindfolded dodgeball match. The player who hits the other player the most times out of three tosses wins.
At the end of regulation, the score is Tyler 2, Logan 2. Now it's time for
Sudden Death!
Wait, I'm not losing.
Once again, Tyler's 0 for 2 in the Fun Day Monday Challenge. Logan number 1, how's it feel?
Great.